and my daughter and my son will be doing seafood ball mukbang. Like I pronounced it right. We have corn, potatoes, sausage, turkey neck, boiled eggs. We have crab legs, the regular ones. We have the king crab. We have jumbo shrimp. I like the regular shrimp. I don't like the big shrimp. We have lobster tail and crawfish.
You said regular crab?
Yeah. I think I saw the regular crab. I think that's it.
That's it.
This off plate. Oh, you can get the sauce myself. Put this on your plate. Y'all want corn? You want corn? No. So I'm put the corn for now. You want turkey neck? You want turkey neck, man?
Everything
in this thing is pan. Everything in the pan?
Yes.
How many sausages?
It don't matter.
On the edge?
Your laptop.
I don't know why. If he's still recording, it just go black. I don't know why I do that.
You got to go inside of it.
But maybe you want a little corn, a big corn?
I don't know. I don't do all the big stuff.
You don't want to know your plate yet? Okay. So you just want that on?
I'll get at the
phone.
Stuff
like that later. And what you getting to them? You want a big corn or a little corn? You want a sausage? Oh Lord, Granny Man trying to wake up. You want 2 eggs? That's it. I hope the corn is good.
Why the shrimp big?
Yeah, they are. They're not the tiger, but they big. I didn't put a lot in there. I think I put maybe 12, I think.
Nope, got a set of grace and light.
Yeah. You gonna say the grace? Okay, let me put another potato, corn sausage.
I'm gonna eat the meat first.
Got the turkey in. Hmm.
I'm gonna eat the meat first. Oh, that's gonna make it full.
Okay, let's move this.
Oh, don't you time out.
Ooh, that. It's hot.
Want me to go get the sauces?
Yeah, and I need my green tea out the freezer. And then you can say the grace when you come back.
I said I was in.
Oh, you said you wasn't?
No.
Oh, okay. Here's look at me, that right there. We ready to tear this off for like when you do the what the scissors. Now you have to the scissors. Now we can cut our tops off. So give me one. This is how I cut the tops off. We just need to get the tops off. And if you then we get ready to do our
Ladies
and shrimp. Yeah. I should have put
one. It's 4 minutes
later. Okay. It was on with the. We got that sauce. And we got that, what is it, called? Shebang sauce or
crab ball sauce. Please
don't want to see. You like garlic sauce, you can share with him. It's just plain without the garlic. Okay, I'm going to say the grace. Heavenly Father, I come to you in the name of Jesus. Lord Jesus, I thank you for this food we're about to receive. Let it be nourishing to our body, Lord Jesus. I thank you, Lord Jesus. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Okay, we're starting out with the potato, corn, sausage, and turkey neck. And it's spicy. I try not to do it spicy, but... Got the volume top now real. I should put more sugar in. They good? Mm-hmm. I've been waiting all day. I'm drinking a green tea citrus drink.
Both what?
I'm
drinking a tropical mango Gatorade cold.
I should put some more sugar in there. I like my sauce sweet.
With a nice shrimp.
Is it spicy for you? I'm not
y'all
like spicy. What's this
on?
It's too spicy for y'all.
Hold
on. I hurt my finger. Trying to open the cap to the new seasoning. Let's see what it's coming in here, right?
I'm picking that sauce. So what if they're gonna keep doing that to somebody? Pick them up.
Mm-hmm.
That crawfish? Mm-hmm. That dead, but it's dead.
Mm-hmm. That crawfish ain't wet?
And that dead, but it's great though.
I should have went and got some fresh. Well, it's out there in season. They made more napkin.
It's all
good. I've got to go. I've got to go. Yeah, why I do it.
Mm-hmm. It's good, though. Look at my neck for now.
Good.
I'm trying hardest to the title.
Really?
I'm ready to hit it. The crab legs.
Yeah, they're calling good.
I should have got it in the middle. My dang one. They like to see what I be eating.
I can move this close to the top. You come off a little bit. You come off. They see you on the camera. Got that turkey neck.
I ain't gonna cut my meat, but
you got a cracker like beef though, I'll be saying. How she be cracking horn. I like how she said, "What is this,
hey, my
big lovelies." I like her mukbang. I like the little shrimp, y'all. I don't like them big ones.
I like them big ones. Now we talking.
And I don't like garlic. My son and my daughter eating garlic in their
sauce.
That crab ball sauce. And I thank the Lord it's not smelling loud.
I don't know why.
I want to eat crawfish. It is.
I'll always eat like this, so. I'll see that sauce.
Mm. Mm. This is good in that coffee. It ain't real hot.
Mm. What did the baby say? What did the baby wake up and say? Give me some.
I know what. I could be smelling it too. I feel about my dry season. It's that sausage. that Georgia boy sausage. That took a net.
That's that dab dab.
That good, good. That's why I stopped eating your sauce. Your sauce pack.
The sauce is dab a dab.
Yeah, because
you ain't got no good quality on that
lamb. We need to open that. It has one open.
I'll never update that thing.
You said you got no good quality.
The camera quality. Like the iPhone. I'll say 6.
Oh, good. Yo, but I'm going to get full off of the corn and potatoes.
I don't eat that like lobster. I seen what beloved is gonna be doing.
Mm-hmm. That you say it feed you up. That you said that butter, that's why I thin the sauce out and put some I put vegetable broth instead of chicken.
Yeah, I see that. It used to be good to me. Wait till I hit this big boy right here.
Hit
one. You want me to go on the hit?
Wait, I get him give me. Yeah, we're gonna hit them fine.
You see, y'all have the low ones.
Let it drip.
Mom, you don't eat the potato skin? You don't need to eat potato?
Sometimes I do. But since I did big time, sometimes I eat it, sometimes I don't.
Let's see what that egg come out.
What is that name of the egg?
That damn egg.
We ain't gonna do no thumbnail. No thumbnail.
I got you with the thumbnail.
You got it.
Interesting.
We're gonna do it with the
a big fryer layer. Yeah, that was it.
This is so good.
Yeah,
oh, the guy ain't about to come on.
Well, we need to come for it.
What is this mother? We got good.
Over there, I'm going to go do it.
Spice is good. That sounds real spicy. Carry on, you feel the volume up.
Even if it is low, I can turn it up. I'm gonna go by the volume like every recording.
That's the mic. I won't check it.
I forgot what time it's on.
804.
Is that? I thought it was on something else. Another show.
I thought they played Game
of Thrones. Same time, no loud.
Oh, yeah.
NFL football. What time
there? It's gonna come on that.
How long time on it?
8:30. It's 8:14.
The And we watched them fast and stuff.
I'm gonna screw up the love to do. Sit that knuckle aside here. Let it marinate. Break this right here.
Well, we're gonna get that this right from there. We're gonna get that knuckle.
Probably should.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm not talking.
It's that we won't be able to see, but. It still be recording.
Yeah. Oops, oops.
Get that little bit of meat for the coffee. That is good. They like them, bitch. I can't eat though. I gotta have a little bit of them. Yeah, it's a little spicy.
Yeah, I hate when my meat tear up inside there.
It's funny. It's real nice. I like the foundation too.
No, I ain't gonna dip it in the sauce because my meat's so up. Knock a marinate.
I ain't want to get it to the play in. Cause you know that we do play in make look. I'ma use it, but you know, I ain't a fan of like wailing like that. So another egg. Another corn.
That meat.
Another turkey neck.
Come on, not sucker.
Another sausage.
You're gonna come back to here right away?
I'm gonna get the potato. I ain't gonna even wanna eat the crab there.
Go ahead and play with it as you want to combine that crab leg.
Cause no, I really, I mean, I eat them, but I don't eat them. But I'm gonna taste the king. Cool.
You know what I do? Get dip it back around, huh? I crack that baby. I don't crack it too hard, cause I don't like my meat to toe up.
I love turkey necks in my seafood bar. I be trying to get full.
I hate them YouTube videos when like people just don't talk to their subscribers. They just sit
there.
Just
sit there and eat.
You gotta talk to them. They're not gonna look at it.
Yeah, we do got to talk. This corn.
Okay. It's kind of tore up, but it's dippable.
It's good.
Yeah.
Juicy.
Yeah.
Sometimes some of you eat they love spicy blood. And they hit the wrong way. Come
I want to do that. Yeah, I'm wanting to do first cone because if I was in cone, it'd be good, but
when you show it,
you know, like it's like dry.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Knuckle time. Knuckle marinated. Let's see what the knuckle talking about. Let's taste it. You want to sit on the outside for you? Can't see on your phone.
I can see a secret. That way, when she come back up to eat
the king crab, that's the only thing she eats. So. Not the hot.
Mm-hmm. If I put too much crab season, crab and shrimp ball season.
That I'll sit that on the side. Get some of that power in, but that was spicy. We can hit the lobster tail at the same time. Look at that big one. And the tiger, but they big. I wanted that tiger.
Tiger's so big.
I didn't even see the tiger that last time.
Yeah, I didn't have him the last time.
So, if we would have seen the tiger, you would have got this tiger.
Yeah, I would have got the tiger. But since but I already,
already
had
though,
the,
yeah.
I get the tiger next time, which I ain't gonna eat him, but.
Y'all, I went outside for this. I had to get the day going by.
He read for me to get in.
He was outside hooping.
He been waiting on me for a long time. And especially we've been watching Bezo mukbang.
Yeah.
To me, home the best.
That's like she do a mukbang every week.
Home do be on good to watch. That corn so good.
Let me get that middle thing. I know what I'm gonna do. Let me set that knuckle back in there.
That's still some juicy at the bottom of that pan.
Oh yeah, I forgot you poked some of that.
I put the liquid seasoning and the dry.
Stick the scissors up in there, cut it.
Yeah, I'm getting full.
And
but I'm gonna try a king crab and I'm gonna try a little lobster. I only got two big lobster because I don't really eat it, but my son eats it in. I don't know what my daughter is. So I'm sure I don't eat it, so I'm just gonna try a little piece. I don't want.
You
taste
it, Toriyama? The lobster.
Lobster.
Yeah.
That's so big.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh-wee. Oh, I want another coin.
That's what it makes you full.
I know.
That's
pop over there. That's right, though, because you know what? As long as she's in my daughter pass,
he gonna try to get out of there. This is his favorite part. See the corn, potato, sausage, egg, turkey neck. That's my favorite. I also love the crawfish, though. Crawfish, good. Yeah. Oh, that one's real good.
Wow, that's just hot.
Yeah. Is the sauce,
that's what I'm trying to figure out.
When my walk, sauce was hot.
When you're gonna walk in here, like, y'all picking out of here.
I know, right? Y'all just move with me. I'm gonna try a little crab leg. I'm like saying that, but I'm gonna try it. Let me see, can I? Ooh, I got one. That meat there.
My like meatloaf. Dip it in the sauce.
Yeah, I'm scared of the sauce. The sauce hot, y'all.
Good.
It is good. I just want my sauce a little sweeter. Mm. Oh, scare me, y'all. I should have added some more brown sugar.
I'm turning the meat up, y'all.
I'll be trying to keep it nice and neat, but.
Want no meat in there, y'all. You know, they don't eat it, beat them.
I know it better be some meat in there, King Crab, but we going to have some problems with Sam, too.
Ooh, that is good, good. Left and now,
I have some little meat of mine.
What them baby seals is that?
Right down. I don't want to grab it, though.
And no, I got some garlic.
I'm about ready to hit that lobster tail, man. Y'all ready?
Okay. We're going to move our plate.
Because
I want to see myself. Good, good. I got some more in them too. I'm like, I want everything.
All the meat. I need to be checking mine. Cause I was just,
usually I leave it.
I was just in them big ones. I was just leaving the meat. Look at that.
Good, good.
Look at that. The little ones I care about, them King Crab, so I ain't going to be able to do it with my hands. No, I don't know why I'm sending shells on the,
Yes, you what?
When you want to get that corn back, ain't no garlic get on it.
How you know?
Cool. I'm going to eat the garlic on the plate.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. I scared it garlic, y'all. Okay. Oh, my finger burned.
We'll get that one. We'll get a bit of
it. Okay, Tori, let's throw this one. Mm-hmm.
No, your mama shut that one. I'll get the deal. Let me do it.
Yeah, come on. Thank you, son. Put the pan. Okay, we got our top pieces. Let's Okay, you gonna get the big, which one the biggest one?
Yeah.
I want like a little small one.
What the smaller one? Not that one, that one.
Oh, that one,
yeah.
Ooh, that already broke. Ooh, that good. Like Big Lovely say, that good.
You want to dip it in the sauce?
You want
to dip it in the sauce?
Mm-hmm.
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 All
right,
that's your little one. Get at mine.
Mm. Oh, you get at mine.
It's your turn.
I'm tasting in the sauce, y'all.
Yeah.
Okay, burger. Well, I was already broke.
Mm-hmm.
But that's nice.
Give me another napkin too.
If I was just waking up, I would struggle with that, huh? She was taking so long. Now that's pretty good.
This king crab, I'm not gonna play with it. We use these.
Damn, man. Y'all had to break it from the, that one's already broke. I can't break it now. No, you're gonna have to, I guess break it from this part. If you're trying to get it, break it from that part. It hard though. They said I was looking, that was already broke. On that part with that meat. You want that part?
Oh, milk.
Mm-hmm. That is inside. That good.
Got drunk
with one. No, not
gonna hurt my feet.
You want
me? No, not with a
sauce. Okay. No.
They good, y'all. There's shrimp and corn and potato in that one. Now, these are good, y'all.
I like the texture of their meat. It's different than the little one.
Mm-hmm.
I like the texture of my thick.
I might have cooked it too long, but.
But it's
still
soggy.
I think it's probably soggy, but then, I don't know. There's the sauce you can dip it in. That one got garlic in, that one fine. It's a little spicy though. My finger hurt. Hey man, you should have moved that one. You like take your corn out and sit it like right here.
Okay.
That way you can move it over there and throw that one away. Or you ain't eat a turkey neck either.
Ooh.
You get the little baby, yeah.
It's all to the fire, right, bro?
I can see you look like that. You like the color off. He been what? I mean, he was. So, y'all yeah, afraid I changed it. That what he gonna do in a minute? Break it off?
No, I don't know. How far? They cute.
And the lady, she had a... Move them in there.
Why ain't open it for you?
Mm-mm, you open it when you, I mean, you could, but a lot of people, when they doing the seafood bar, they just do it like that and then cut it open. Hey, baby, I'm good.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
He looking at you like,
what you got going on?
I know, right? He's stealing his crab, y'all. Yeah. I'm gonna say his lobster tail.
You said lobster tail?
What the damn it? What are you? No crab. The cream crab. That cream crab. Can you come back?
Y'all come action. All me.
She wasn't good anyway. No, it wasn't good.
Oh my God.
Y'all
good. The meat just fell out.
It was good, man.
Thumbnail.
I wish that was a thumbnail.
Oh, no. Oh. Leave that hanging out right there. Oh, wait. Because I'm gonna get the sauce on it too.
That's all spicy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no. Mm-mm. Not that one, yeah. Wait.
I don't know what's that's it.
There we go. Blah, blah, blah.
You put your work out in here.
Oh, I just throw it in there. We'll see what B-Love will be coming out.
Cut me a
chin
for
him. Alright, hold on.
How did I do it? First you get chin? That hurt. I'm gonna get a picture for my IG for you working. Woo! Are you texting 14 minutes ago? Hey, what the food done?
Girl, food been done.
Who's there picking out? And me too, y'all. I can't prepare for this seafood, boy. I walked a little bit the night before, so I didn't get my taste bud ready. I don't watch YouTube on the phone. I watch it on TV. You know how everything got the house now. Watching on that YouTube. You on the middle part, right?
Hey, I'm standing home.
That's how far you should have been up.
This is my house. I appreciate that one.
Sorry, yeah.
Y'all.
Yeah,
see, they do got butter.
Waking
up, man.
Just trying to edit that out because they're gonna take some off your like when you start getting paid. If you use a profanity, they take some off your check.
Well, shoot, them people always because of
why you watch. They gonna take off their check.
On coffee. Very good, huh?
I hope we get some coffee.
Scream. Well, I mean, it's holed up in the bottom, in the camera corner. Let's see all that meat, all that good. Yeah, that good.
I'll show you. should have got that. Now, give me a pee. I should have gave her
mine. Now, give me a pee.
Nah, you use your big, strong hand. That's what you want.
She been dipping in that garlic, you sure?
She dipping in the garlic?
Not that one, but
you touched it right here?
What? Oh, long. I didn't know that thing was that big.
Yeah, one on real big.
Why, look at that. Cornisa, do you see this?
Well, you should have been fine.
Cut
told y'all, okay? A picture of that. She won't. When you cut them, you can get
her picture, y'all. Okay. Man, I don't even know how to get at this.
Yeah, look, y'all.
I don't even know how
it's
to get
heavy. At this.
Look at my hand, y'all. Look at my
look,
hand. Kind
of smile on the camera.
Mm-hmm. Way like.
Big.
I hope it ain't dry. Open dry. Cause I ain't know how long to cook.
What kind of touch you got?
I ain't rubbery, but it's real dry. This one little.
I don't even know where to start at, y'all.
You gotta cut it.
You should let me go.
You gotta cut it first.
Like right now?
Mm-mm. Cut it going down the middle.
I know. I'm gonna be loving
this. Yeah, that's why I'm gonna be loving so you gotta do it.
Oh, I seen a man, he did hear that.
I don't know what kind of scissors be loving, guys. She be getting to it.
She got no, I don't forget what kind of scissors no man. I gotta get those on. What did they real bit? Oh, I don't eat one. Yeah, that one. You gotta be careful.
What's your humongous, y'all?
That thing is huge.
Uh-oh. I'm making some things happen here, y'all.
These in the first are war.
Yeah, I can't prepare for this bomb. I put you two powerway, I mean getaway home drunk powerway. Powerway.
And another slice. I'm gonna get full, yeah.
Alright,
yeah. Can't go.
I don't
want to
move back home.
I already can't see.
Gotta work a bit back down somehow. That man was tough before he died. He was a warrior. I want to taste deep fried lobster. Far as I go back into his back, he get, well, he's like tough back there. Oh, I know what that is. Mm-hmm. I forgot they do that. I want to thank you. I didn't even know what you were talking about. It just cracked the whole back down the middle.
Yeah, I did. You want some?
Oh, you ain't getting
I think I'm gonna like some seafood.
I do my corn, yeah.
How Brandon loves his food.
Not as good as.
I mean, not good, not like you, but.
We're gonna come back there too, okay? It's a meeting now.
It's a meeting now?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. I'll show it to the camera.
Okay, okay. Look at that.
That good, good, y'all.
I'll finish touching, but all my hands are wet. All my
great.
Are this? No, y'all just split that. That's my baby over there, man. Right.
I'm
going to
touch
your hand.
What is a big piece of meat? Mm-hmm.
He might have cooked
it today.
He was running before he died.
One day to one.
I might have cooked it long.
I ain't never seen no lobster this big.
I'm telling y'all, he was running before he died. He was like, y'all not getting me. He's a true samurai. Just sit in the sauce and
eat that. I just said,
oh, you want to do?
Yeah, I said
it. Sam told you I'm going home. Thanks. Broke it down.
It's like fresh summer.
Well, you want to eat garlic, right?
No, I'm going to get her a piece of it. Oh. Yep. You can taste the freshness in it.
You know what I'm saying? Lobster can taste way different.
You can taste the freshness in it. Roll around here so you get all soaked up in that juice. Huh? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Let me see all the sauce at the bottom. She got to be rubbing it around.
She don't be playing.
Put that on. Give me that bowl. Rump, 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 that bowl.
Not that.
He's smiling.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm about to tap at. Still got them left.
The
and that one. That one. Mm-hmm. And we still got that. I don't know what that called.
we still
got that one too. We're gonna probably save some for tomorrow.
We filming again tomorrow?
Probably not. But we'll say something tomorrow, so when he get out of school.
Y'all know I'm at it.
And he gonna probably eat all of it by himself. That's it.
I can't eat with the love. She'll say, y'all, I'm a rookie.
Mm-hmm. And you know, she love that king crab.
You gotta open it up and set it in there.
I think that's the other one. That potato, y'all.
Y'all see that?
That's so nice. Yeah, y'all. I'm about to help out, and we got a lot of these. We still got, I don't know, we still got beet shrimp. You had beet shrimp, man?
Mm-hmm.
Always two right now. Always three. It's a couple of big shrimp still left, so they probably eat those. Mm-hmm.
One more time.
They're fine, too big. I had to eat a little. Hey. And I told him he want a tiger shrimp. He thing is huge. Like, even though the tiger shrimp is much bigger, they about like that compared to that. But
they're just like,
that's a lot.
What are lobster like?
Yeah, being just like the lobster, like, there's too much meat. Then we still got some of these left. The regular prayer lid.
God.
I ate a couple of those. I ain't really. I eat prayer lid.
After that right here, I'm tapping out, y'all.
That's a lot. You got corn this one?
Man, smell that food.
He like,
give me some. That's why I told dipping in that sauce. And it's already a little spicy without it. I was trying to do it sweet with it. I think I cut my finger up under my nail.
You kind of open that with the little too salty. It's good though.
Because, I don't know. I did add more than what they were called for, but I did add water to, well, not water, but chicken broth. Or the chicken broth with vegetable broth. But I should have added more water to kind of balance it. I added more sugar because I like sweet. Man, my finger burning.
You got 15 minutes.
But you know, once you edit it,
I got school tomorrow.
You ain't got edit tonight. It probably go up probably Tuesday, y'all. Today's Sunday.
After tomorrow, I got school tomorrow again. After tomorrow, I got school tomorrow again.
Yeah, we'll do it. We'll probably go up Tuesday.
She meant shoot, y'all.
I want another corn, but y'all, I'm so full. We still got a lot of corn, potato, sausage, turkey neck. Yeah, this whole nother meal tomorrow.
And I can't get my meat out.
For what?
Yeah, there was. I knew what I was cooking. At least 2 days worth, and I still didn't cook like the whole pepper sausage. I cooked some out. I cooked the two. I bought 2 packs of King Crab lid. They were like $45 a piece. One of them might have been 50. I can't remember, but I think like 45 a piece. I bought 2 packs of those, and they had maybe 4 of them, 2 in each. Like 2 of each, and then about a box. It's called the case, I think, of regular crab legs. I didn't cook the whole box of those. About a bag of crawfish. I didn't cook the whole box. I'm going to say the whole bag. I cooked half or I cooked a bag of shrimp. It was just like a little, the little bit of one. I cooked the whole bag of the big shrimps we got, like the jumbo one. I cooked half of the bag of those. I had like 2 packs of corn, and each pack of corn had 4 ears of corn. Cooked the whole pack of those. Got a little corn. The whole pepper eggs, 12 eggs. I did maybe 8 potatoes. I think it was maybe 8 potatoes. But I already knew they were 2 days worth of food. But I just knew we was gonna eat all the king crabs. I should have said king crab for the next seafood bowl. The king crab house, like I said, $45. And we didn't eat them, so we could have saved the other pack, because like be 2 of them in there. Oh, and I could have saved it for the next time.
Right, number 4.
So, yeah, but it's not going to go to waste, because, you know right there? Yeah. You know right there? They going to make sure he eat that. He may not eat like the corn and sausage and stuff. I'll probably eat that. But this?
I'm going to blend some of it up and give it to my nephew and put it in the bottle.
Really? Trying to get my grandma some seafood.
He going to be smiling. Hey, don't he all know why he's smiling. He going to be like,
but you know what? I ain't wake up with this seafood. He probably ain't gonna like seafood. Normally when I cook, yeah.
He wake up,
he be smelling it.
And mama don't really like seafood, and his granddad
And see, he probably not gonna like it. He ain't wake up this. Usually be waking up whining like, ooh, I smell that food. Then we got sauce left. And see, you could pour that sauce. I ain't gonna eat you for that sauce in that one. Then put the top on it and put it in the refrigerator.
Your salt?
A little, but we can add more sugar. Not add more sugar.
Why?
Okay, y'all, we already at an hour. And we done. So, like I said, we had all that left.
We gotta take a shower. I gotta go to school tomorrow.
We got all that left. And we have all this left. Move back, baby.
Oh.
And we got all that left.
A lot of food. Grab it out.
So thank you guys for watching. We're going to try to come back with more seafood balls and more mukbangs.
Not just seafood, more mukbangs.
Different kind of mukbangs. And other stuff like I want to introduce my grandbaby. So I'm thinking about doing that. And I still do Dollar Tree, different kind of hauls, grocery hauls. Haven't did one in a while, which I've been doing grocery shopping, but I just forget to do the hauls before I put the stuff up. So thank you guys for watching. Please come back for more interesting things on my channel. Please share, like, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys so much. Y'all have a blessed day.
Wait. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment.
Where he said.
We get 500 likes. I'm Egg in Donald Trump house.
That's my daughter.
I'm just playing.
See, now you're going to get me channel banned. It's on my Trump.
That's going to give you some views and all that right now.
Please.
He 25 in my butt for me.
Woo.
My man's
right. Edit that out.
Thank you, guys.
YDC, edit that out.